Hello, ladies.
Hello.
Princeton, eh? Ah, so what's going on, ladies?
Erotic poetry
fest? Oh, yeah, the Erotic Poetry Festival. Yeah, I meant to mention something about that.
Did you previously mention that you've been to Detroit before?
Oh, yeah. I only come once a year.
Yep.
I only come once a year, but it's for the Erotic Poetry Fest. A part of the proceeds go for paws for a cause.
Aww. But you lied. You've been to Detroit.
Only once a year for the last 20 years, but...
20 years?
Yeah. It's not a big deal. I hop on a plane, come to Detroit, do the Erotic Poetry Festival with Pete Shore, by the way. And this year it's going to be at the Loving Touch, where it's never been before. You know, first, you should come along with me this time.
I look erotic.
Don't tell Mrs. Taylor. But yes, you do.
What time does it start?
Oh, yeah, 7 p.m. Thank God for the